guys, welcome back to another episode of Unranked Diamond. And in this episode of Unranked Diamond, where we are going to be playing in the top lane. And I want to see if I played with the Lucian before. No, I haven't. Crap. I'm worried about this Lucian. I'm worried about my whole freaking team. Because I checked them out on the OPGG. They are all on a losing spree. So, I really am really frustrated because I really freaking want to win. And by the team comp, they look like they're all tanky. Great. I need to figure out a Pantheon build. Pantheon. Zach, that is really good. Okay, so they have a fierce jungle, I think. What the heck? They don't even have an 80 carry. What the heck? The team is so freaking weird. Okay, my prediction is right top lane, Shyvana jungle, Malphite and fierce bot lane, while Brand is at mid. Okay, sure. So they do have Brand mid lane. Wow, they have free TPs. That's great. Oh, yes! This is really, really good sign for me because Fizz is fucking bronze. Was bronze, I guess. Cool. I can sort that. Okay, whoever I'm against. Yeah, I don't even know their team comp. Let's go ahead and invade. We do have. Okay, we know Shenrana for sure is in the jungle though. So whoever Fizz is bronze, but he's flat this season, so that's worrying. Okay, but they do have a silver free Shenrana. You should be punishing this Chevron. Because he's silver. Free. I'm gonna try to get that early kill. Who the heck is AD carry? That's what I wanna know. Fizz is mid lane. That Rice is up top for sure. Can do so about me. Unless Rice is AD carry. I'll fight top lane. Okay, top lane. So Ryze AD carry. I'm bully the sky out of lane. Easily bully the sky out of lane. I just want to bully this guy as quick as possible. And then he's back. Dead. Okay. He's TPing back. I hope this guy's actually gonna fight me. Because if this guy fights me, I'm gonna be really, really happy about it. Fight me, bro. Come on, man. Fight me. Fight me. In the middle of this big wave. Come on. Fight me. Fight me. Yes. Fight me. Fight me in the wave. Fight me in this big wave. Fight me, yo. Fight me. Yo, come on. Fight me. Because then if he fights me in that wave, he would have died. He would have died. Trust me. Ooh, essential item. Do I build this or do I build this? If I can keep killing this guy, I'm gonna win this thing really, really easily. Okay, I am behind in farm, but yeah. Wait, what? Wait, did they take down his for sure crit strike if they're under healthy? Did they take that down? Did they take that down? The first blood wasn't actually for sure kill. I think they didn't. I think they don't show it, I think. I saw Shyvana right behind you, bro. I don't understand why he didn't go in aggressive. Not jumped in. He wanted to fight because Shyvana was there. Freaking serious me? What he said. I don't even know what I was saying. I was like, are you serious? And then I don't know what the last word. I think I said mate or something. I don't know what I was saying. I was like, are you serious? If I can get alts, I'm gonna go and gank somewhere. Probably bot, most likely bot. But probably mid as well, because I want to give this to one of them, at least. This guy played really, really bad, just saying. I mean, actually might still try to do gank mid. I saw TP, so I can still use it anytime I really, really need to. Okay. Oh, nice. It's okay, I didn't take tower damage. It's fine. Okay, good, they took a bot lane kill. That's awesome. Good job, team. Go, team, go! Go, team! And I'm gonna try to get another kill up top lane. Okay. Take that out. I realized something, I didn't change my masteries. I actually didn't change my mastery, I don't think I did. Okay, you wanna just... To be honest, I really shouldn't have taken that fight. I've had no mana. what I was looking for. Okay, I'm gonna TP there. I'm gonna TP and just ult on top of him. You serious, mate? I really did not expect that guy to come. That, I'm throwing right now. I'm throwing my lead. I'm gonna focus back a bit more. I actually didn't insert him to ult there. If I knew it was going to be cold there, I should have ulted it near the brushes as well. So I could kill him earlier. It's okay. It's damage for strike. What I'm wondering about is what happens to the critical strike. Because if the critical strike is gone, I don't know why people are paying Pantheon. But I know Pantheon is a snowball top laner. So that might be why they pick him up, like Riven. But a lot of people can't play Riven that well, so that's... That actually might be a reason why. I'm tilting. Yo, if I can get a win off this mob fight, yo, that's actually really, really good. Because mob fight, it's not going to get to platinum if I win this game. Actually, he needs to win 3 games in order to get to platinum, so. Going under tower, I forgot though. I have a feeling I know where this enemy Shepard is. Oh wow. What? When did Shyvana add have a block animation? Let's see. Shyvana's gonna have a block ability? I remember reading patch notes or something? Shyvana somehow have a block ability? But I know, I don't think it was me that got blocked. Well, it's not auto that got blocked though. I hit my auto and it will block, and I'm like, what? I need to try to get to Shyvana. I mean, this mouse right now. I'm gonna just go on my light and just win this. I think I'm the only one that can carry this position. Thank you. could have played Riven again. Tried to carry, but when I play a champion one time, I don't want to play him again. You should tremend. Go. It's just that. Yeah, I think a crit strike somehow, though. He died. He didn't go off too. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. I was gonna planning on suiciding, but then took me further than that. Like, I didn't ult a whale or anything because my ult was down. I just wish my team could carry the weight. The solution is dead again. Take the way to heavy comp. That's us. There's nothing Lucian can do except for doing damage in the backline, but then. Should have thought about build for this game, because I really don't know what build to do. I'm not talking that much because I'm trying to regroup my mind and think what I can do for helping this game. Dude. The Victor can get fed and if they can deal a lot of damage, that's one way of winning the game. This is so hard for me to think of how to win a game. Crap. I didn't get this, and I should be fine. What can I do to have more damage in the sky and just be able to kill him? I'll back and I'll try to go for Dust Sir. Hydro or Arship is a really, really good one to go for. I guess I can go for that dance. This Rise is a carry. At least this shit is within lane. Every one of my teams winning by far except for me. Except for maybe our jungle, but jungle farm doesn't actually matter. It kills team. They are coming off of losses for a loss of the world, so. But I don't know if it's normal games or is it ranked games. Wow, I can't even flash away. No! Oh my gosh, man. Yo, this guy's dead. I hope he has this whatever thingy. Yes, he does have his passive up too! Yo, that would have been awesome if he had his passive up still. Oh, this guy has Rome. This is right there. You know they're there. Come on, man. Don't be chickens. You know, they're one man down, so if we can get a kill on any one of them, that will make them another one man down. So if we go for another team fight, they're gonna be so screwed. Well, I'm gonna land on them. I'm gonna land on one of them. I'm dead. That should be a kill, yo. Come on! Nice! You got one kill. I'm gonna get that. Push tower. Come on, man. I should get a GA instead, man. Because then when I go in, people just focus me and I die first. So if I get a GA and I can come back down, I'll continue doing my damage. You knocked him away. I was gonna TP on him, but it's not them. I'm kind of in between these two item builds, but then I'll probably go for this item first, Hydra. Makes more sense. Okay, we're gonna have to give them a tower, don't we? Yeah, we're gonna have to give them a tower. 7-7. I'm trying my best to go. Technically, if I just don't go for kills, it might be better for me. If I don't die. I don't want to go there. foot here, always foot here, man. I'm just jumping on top of this just in case the team fight happens. You guys might say I wasted my ultimate right there, but then in my opinion I actually didn't. Because I'm just using it, so if they do engage on my ult is gonna stop it already, halfway stop them. Because my ult does do a lot of damage too. It does how much? Nice. Well, you guys can go for a Malphite kill too. Never mind, run away. Okay, that's that pop cell. Do that. One guy, kill one guy. Kill anyone that we can kill right now. We'll back off because I have no mana. Okay, that seems pretty good to us. Our bot lane did lose, so. No room down there. Try to ult. My blue. My blue. My scuttle. My everything. Don't do that to me, man. I'll take everything from you. What's about to happen? It's actually gonna more hurt than me. Everyone on their team is okay. Everyone on my team are just like. Good! Let's spend it too. Zushin doesn't front line, and we have Alistar front lining. That should be fine. I want to engage on the middle time. I can engage on them without really. We actually have a little bit of time to engage on them, just saying. Because, you know, who's on the bot side? This guy screwed up. Can you capitalize on that crap? We can miss my Q. You really want to go against me? I'm pretty sure he might be. Oh, sure. Dude, my team. My team fought when I was not there. Gosh. I mean. You might have lost this game. You might have lost this game. and I've lost this team. We really might have lost this game. We really would need a miracle to win this game. Then I want to push because I can jump in with my ult. We can actually take this Baron, it would be really freaking good. They knew we were doing Baron then. Just had to trade it then. I guess that's what they were trying to do. Trade it. That's it. Are you freaking serious, Joe? I was praying that I wouldn't die right there. No. Okay, that's good. That's good by our team. Come on. Push. I thought I could get a solo kill on this Fizz. I didn't know his team was like right behind him. I should have expected it, but I didn't. At least that didn't cost us a game. We really have to figure out who to kill first, but then this is like, these are the games where it's hard to focus one guy down. Because even if you focus the one guy down, the gold spread is so even that anyone on their team could carry. There's no point for me to group because I need to ult in. I need two more farm to get to level 16. As long as I can kill one of them down, it should be really, really good for us. So, 717 damage. When I get to there, 6, I should, 16, I should be able to do 1,000 something damage to it. So that's gonna actually put it way better. Yeah, do 1,000 something damage. I'm coming. I'm not also coming now. I just don't want to force it too much, but I also want to force it a lot. I was already in the air by that time. How do you cast it this ultimate? There was no way I could cast it. I was already in the air. Damn, Zach, man. Zach went in, so I just went in after him. And I died. We're so screwed. But they saw my ping. I don't get why they didn't go in. Oh, nice. He just gave him a free kill. Okay. He needs to defend that too. Oh, the team is so freaking even. I get Thrash to be one of the strong points too. Their team is just that even that. You can't say one guy is carrying the whole team, or the other guy is carrying the other half of the team. Because you just can't say that, especially against this team. Just give me the freaking fee, the small one. I guess Victor is carrying now, but as long as we actually play around Victor as well as Lucian, we should be fine. Okay, we need to fight for this dragon. It is Elder Dragon. You have to fight for that. You can do it, because it. You don't have the players up down here. Oh, no, back off. Oh, he's talking about. A time of perfect steel, that would be good. Yeah, they're gonna do it, I think. Nope. Yeah. Wanted the dragon. Couldn't get it. They won this game. There's nothing I could have done better. It was a really, really dumb idea. Guess I could have picked Darius top lane. And would have been better than this team. But they do have a weird team. Shyvana's carrying. No, she's doing pretty well. Rez is doing pretty well. This is pretty much. You're losing. Contagious, man. Fires. Their losing streak is such a virus, man. Almost all my team have a 4-game losing streak. I'm not gonna get it. Am I? Did I not kill him? Oh my gosh, yo. Can we take it? No, we didn't. Yeah. We lost. This guy though. If this guy can kill him, no. Yeah, we lost. Half my team lost 4 games in a row, so. I guess losing spree is a virus in Japan. I just lost another game. Victor got one. I guess this game is not a true loss yet. Until we actually lose, but. There's 9 seconds for me. If I can even get up. Oh my gosh, this guy, though. This Victor just killing my bike. And I'm falling off. Pantheon falls off late game, so. Because as an early game, like, assassinate, like, fighter, you fall off late game. That's why they make the game even. Like, you start early game, but you fall off late game, so technically there's, like, a difference. I'm off my free game winning streak, and I'm gonna lose one game. If I lose a lot of LP, I'm gonna cry. Because I finally won a game, and then you. I'm gonna take it. Because I finally won a game, and then we freaking lost. Lose after that. It's just like. My early game was good, and then when it got to late game, I'm just screwed. Might as well buy GA and hope I live. If I actually don't die with GA, that actually might be pretty good. And then I go for a defensive item afterwards. Okay, I hope they can get one kill at least from that catch. Yeah, they do. What? My ability didn't go off in time. Crap. Loss. I'm trying to use my ult to do the most I can. Yeah, it's not enough. Even if I played a better champion like Darius, I don't even know if I could play a better character this game. But I guess since I lost this game, I'm going to be doing my work. And I'm just going to upload the videos. I'm going to edit and then upload it. GG. I'll give them this. That's 21? Are you freaking serious? Oh gosh, man. The meta's resisting won't be already. Victor took the most damage taken. Yeah, Victor took the most defense. So yeah, this game I kind of fed in the late game, but I did pretty well in the early game, and then after the 8th kill, I actually got a kill over. So yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed this episode of Unranked to Diamond, and see you next time. Peace out.